So we are on the train ferry crossing from Sandbanks to Studland. This is Sandbanks behind us. It's the known for its award-winning beaches and high house prices.
It's the fourth highest land value in the world.
So behind me you can see Old Harry's Rocks. It's a chalk land formation and it's made out of a stack, a stump and an arch. So there's quite a lot of legends about Old Harry's Rocks. One of them is that a pirate went underneath the arch and his boat sunk, and that's why it's called Harry's Rocks. Another legend is that the devil slept on top of it. Not sure where this legend's come from, but apparently it's quite a prominent one around here.
Hi guys! We're at Agglestone Rock. It's a very big rock. And it fell over in the 1970s. And basically, apparently, the devil threw it from the Isle of Wight, the Needles, to destroy Corfe Castle, but it landed here.
We're on Dancing Ledge. This is a natural swimming pool on Dancing Ledge. It was originally great to teach children to swim because it was too unsafe to swim in the water. Yeah, it's cool. Filled up with the water every day.
So it's quite deep here, and then when the tide's a bit lower it gets blocked off, so it all fills up and then there's no waves and it's nice and safe.
Okay, so we're here at the Windspit Caves. So these caves used to be used for mining, but sort of quite a long time ago. If you see behind you, sir, you want to spin around up there, yeah? You can see that there's lots of buildings that were made out there that were for the miners, people to live in. But they stopped mining here quite a long time ago because it started to become unstable because all the limestone was sort of quite weak.
We are the National Coast Watch Institution.
Yeah.
And we're a bunch of volunteers. There's 40 in this station. And what we do is that we do two watches a day, 4-hour watches. We start 9 to 1, 1 to 5. Yeah. And we watch the coast from Angle Point to Moot Bay, yeah, to at least 5 miles out, and the coast pass. And we're watching for vulnerable vessels that can get into trouble. And so what we do is we contact the Coast Guard at enemies in trouble and get the Coast Guard round as quickly as possible. Nice. So we do all that. We provide weather information to the Coast Guard. And generally, we're just helpful to the public when we can be.
And it's in Worth Mitravers here on the Purbeck coast. Just a little bit of information here. This is what it looks like inside.
We're here at Corfe Castle train station, part of the Swanage Railway line. It was opened in 1885.
Hi, we're at Corfe Castle. It was made in the 11th century by
destroyed in 1645 by a siege, although an attempted siege 2 years earlier which failed, and it now is a historical site which receives over 250,000 visitors every year.
Hi guys, this has been our tourist guide to Purbeck, featuring Bryony, me,
Tom,
Ben,
Alia, Olivia
and Callum. Thanks. Give it.